Hello. Welcome to another episode of ECW. You know me, Bryce Van Pelt. Color commentator and backyard wrestler here at ECW. You might have seen me from such shows as ECW Hell March, Best vs. Beast, BVP's Birthday Bash, and many more. The reason I'm here is to talk to you about a few things. One of the first things being, what sets us apart from other backyard wrestling companies. Excuse me. Yep.
Look. Why wouldn't I be? Why wouldn't I be? Oh yeah, I'm going. Okay. Okay. Right. See?
But as I was saying, the thing that sets us apart from other backyard wrestling companies, like ESW down in Texas, and CHW down in Canada, we're more inappropriate. We have more strong language and suggestive content than any other backyard wrestling company on YouTube today. Unlike other companies, we're not afraid to say the word whore. We're not afraid to say the word fuck. Shit. Nothing. We let it all go here. But see, there's a problem with that. There are little kids who watch this show. Younger children. And recently, we've been getting complaints from parents about our suggestive content and our language. The only problem with this is there is a warning at the beginning of our shows, making sure you all know who we are. Making sure you know that when you watch this show, there will be suggestive content and suggestive language. It's nothing different from what you hear on a TV show about murder and rape. We're only making sure that people who might get offended by what we say don't watch the show. And if they do end up getting offended after watching, we kind of warned you in the beginning. I only had to get that point across. We're no company that shows bad guy, good guy type of wrestling. Basically, with us, is whoever the fuck wins. We're no collar and elbow tie-up, headlock, drop-down toe hold. We're straight up hit each other in the head with pans and make sure we go through a table. We're only showing you all what we are because you think we're something that we're not. I only wanted to get that point across. Now you can go ahead. Here is your, back to your scheduled program.
Warning. This episode of ECW isn't for the kind at heart. And it is also not for younger viewers. It contains strong language and strong violence. Viewer discretion is advised.
Yeah! We gotta defend the titles! Rollins! Get the fuck down there! Rollins! Shit! Where's Jay Rollins? Somebody get his ass, I need him now! We need to defend these titles, Rollins! Shit! It's okay, I don't give a shit, I'll defend the titles myself. I'll take them both on one-on-one, one-on-two, or... What the fuck? I don't know! Rollins, get down here! We need to defend the titles! Shit! I'll take them on myself. I'll still defend the titles, and I'll win the titles. Fuck! What am I gonna do now? Shit. Becky Cole Ray. Machine. By the end of it all, you're both gonna be joining the Suck It Army. Because Iron Sabbath always has two words for you. Rollins, get your ass out of here, wherever you are. If you're hiding in your own fucking dick, masturbating somewhere, I don't give a shit. Where are you?
It's like 4 or 5. 5:10.
Okay. Well, I have to walk all the way home. By myself at the end.
Stand like this. Still gonna be tag team champions at the end of it. I told you she would join the Suck It Army. Take that, son of a bitch. Yeah. Pick him up. Pick him up.
Let's go. Get up.
Get up, you son of a bitch. Here we go. Whoop. Two. Three. Super kick. This is what you deserve. One, two, three. I told you, at the end of it, I'd still be the tag team champions. She'd join the Suck It Army and he would go down to hell. This is his hell. This is his hell. I said he didn't deserve happiness in the end of it. I said he didn't deserve to be happy. What I say he was, I said he was a waste of space. Look at that waste right there. Still the tag team champion. Still better than ever. What is this? What is this? Me and Miss Cole Ray here. She's just another fan. Joining the Suck It Army.
What like, when am I getting that autograph? Because, you know, you and Jay will promise that.
Yeah, yeah, me and Jay autograph.
Okay.
We'll get that when we get in the back. And whenever Jay Rollins shows up, leaving me out here alone like that.
Seriously, he's like my favorite. Where is he?
I don't fucking know.
Gosh.
Fact of the matter is, machine's down, fallen.
Hurt, quite obviously.
Frankly, quite frankly, we deserved it. What I tell you, in the end of it, you weren't going to be happy. You weren't going to have happiness. You were going to have nothing but gut wrenching depression, and that is what you got! And I will be standing over him with the tag team championship. Look at this. I'll never be good enough for this. Never. Iron Sabbath, we are the number one best motherfuckers you have ever seen.
I'd agree to that one.
Hell yeah. But now, what's next? These tag team titles, we were supposed to defend them tonight. We won. That easy. Hey. But next, I'm getting that ECW championship off of sickness, because wouldn't that title look great around this waist?
What was that? What just happened? Well, let me tell you exactly what happened. Let's see. It was a one-on-two match, handicap. Cole Ray, and the Machine against me defending the tag team titles. What happened was, Becky decided to join the army. Plain and simple. She ran up from behind the Machine, bam, with the low blow, straight to the, you know. Down he went. I said, lift them back up. This isn't the end of it. Super kick location with the Machine's face. And you've seen what happened. I kicked him right in his teeth. Right in the teeth. And then Cole Ray joined me. You guys really should have seen it coming. I mean, why wouldn't any lady want to be with me? Freaking look at me. All we had to show you, Machine, is that we are Iron Sabbath, and we are the best tag team in backyard wrestling history, plain and simple. We could take anybody's girl. Me and Jay Rollins showed that we could take yours. And now Becky's joining the army. And we're telling you, suck it. I hope I got what I wanted out of this, and I hope you're a depressed wreck. They're going to stop calling me the definition of depression, and they're going to start calling you the definition of depression. Machine, you will die at my hands, whether you like it or not. Even if you kill yourself over depression, in a way, that's still dying over my hands, because I took away what made you happy. And that's her. Iron Sabbath, telling you to suck it.